everyone, back with some more Wrestling Empire featuring the current Intercontinental Champion of Rising Sun, Puro Resu, and I'm so happy that I get to say that, Hermano Verde. Spoilers for the last episode, by the way. Right, so we've got a tag match today. The title's not going to be on the line, so I think I can afford a training session to meet the next target that I've been given. Because, you know, it can't let me enjoy my title reign for a little bit, can we? No. Dude, come on. Why are you so bad at strength training? That's more like it. There we go. Come on, just get me to 69 so I don't have to bother with this anymore. Yeah. Wow, everything's coming up Millhouse at the moment. Oh, I'm teaming with Mr. Massacre again. Against the former champion. We're not gonna, like, do some stupid rules where the title's on the line, are we? No? Just need to make sure, because I really do not trust this game. At all. This is gonna be a right mess with all the stuff that's in the ring at the moment. Oh, you offered me the title match. You didn't have to take the sumo match, but you did. So, you know, kind of on you, isn't it? Yeah, I shall tell you for why. Because of this right here. Oh, why do I have to fight? Take Massacre's katana, please and thank you. Not something to blow up over. I'm gonna choose to ignore that. I do apologise about this, I've got nothing particularly against you, but you know. Need to keep the win record, but I'm sure you understand. I mean, you probably don't understand much anymore after being clocked in the face with a katana, but you know. At least I'm being polite about it. Oh, the curse of Hermano Verde falling over everything. Yeah, let's try and wrap this up quickly. Green Dragon Suplex onto the everything. And he completely no-sold it. We're going to try that again. Maybe you can sell it this time. Well, I'm selling it a bit too much now. One. Two. Oh, he stumbled. Oh. It was a good throw. No, I'm on your team, mate. Oh, and now I've taken out my other... Oh, it's all gone wrong. That's my belt. You're not allowed to hit me with my belt. Only I can hit me with my belt. Guys. Help, please. Right, it's not this. No. Come on, controllers, please cooperate with me. You. Your go. I've done all the work so far. Are you going to actually attack him, or are you fine to just dance? Why is everyone like a great wrestler up until the point where they join teams with me and then it just all falls apart? You're not tagging me in, I don't want to get back in yet. So just, you've got a sword. Just use the sword. See, there you go. That's how we do wrestling. That's more like it. You're doing better now. Just don't think about tagging me and you'll be fine. See, this is classic wrestling strategy. Just beating them to death with the katana. Oh, the strategy failed. It's fine. I don't know how that bottle of water blew up, but fine. I'll take it. It's distracted them at least. We've already got a talent for this one, so I assume that means that it's going to be first fall to a finish rather than elimination. At least we know this won't go on forever. I'll just take this. I'll just stand over here. Crowd, have you seen my belt? Look, I've got a belt! It is a very nice belt. What? I'm in a wrestling match? No, it's fine. They can handle it. I mean, they do seem to be losing quite badly, but you know, I've got a belt, so I'm exempt from fighting. I've got a doctor's note. I mean, the doctor thinks I'm missing limbs, so you know. Oh, they're really going at it out there, aren't they? Shame that I can't get involved because of reasons that I can't think of. But I can't, so you know. Hey, we're kind of winning now. I think. It's kind of difficult to tell. I think we're winning. Was that a pinfall going on outside? I didn't know if the falls count anywhere. Huh. Yeah, teamwork. Oh, and we've won as well. Well, I think it's fair that I take all the credit for that. I mean, I did pretty much all the work there, really. I think this is the longest win streak that I've ever had in this game. I'm still losing stamina, but you know, everything else is going okay. Oh, and I even made money. I've already done it, man. I just need to wait for him to congratulate me. And here we go. Yeah, man, I'm doing well here. Can I have a bonus? Oh, yeah. The profit. No, I'm not going to alienate the boss just when things are going well. I'm quite happy with the crap scripts. Wow, this feud with Gutsnipes really going on, isn't it? Tag team barbed wire match. Let's go. And I'm teaming with Jesus. Okay. Why not? All that matters is I have my belt. It's all that matters. This right here. I mean, again, I've never met you before, but... that never seems to stop me from, like... I've ever made, like, best friends or worst enemies from people that I've never met in my life. I just have that sort of face, I guess. Or mask, I suppose. I just beat you over the head with my belt. I'll say that again just so that you remember. My belt. The belt that I have that is mine. Clear? Yes? No, you don't. Into the wire. And my belt. All bow before my Intercontinental title. I feel like The Miz at the moment, the way I'm putting over the Intercontinental title. I am the most must-see wrestler in Rising Sun history. Oh god. My belt! Yeah, let's not start that again. No, bad boy. Ow. Oh god. That's probably not good for me. And now he's bringing Joe to the jungle. Great. Ooh, don't like the look of that. I was right not to like the look of that. Jesus, will you help me? Really need some bailing out here, guys. Oh, that's some explosives. I'm getting away from that. Oh, dodge. Good dodge. Solid dodge. Run away. Throw. Leap. Parry. Thrust. Bomb. Bomb? Okay then. Explosive. Oh, don't blow up when I try and pick it up. You don't blow up when I lob it, but no, when I try and just pick it up off the floor, you blow up. This game hates me. Just stop for 2 seconds. I don't have time to actually try and grapple him because he's just doing moves to me all the time. I just want to lob you into the barbed wire. Is that so much to ask? Yes, apparently it is. And Jesus isn't helping me whatsoever. Christian's lied to me. Yes, barbed wire. That's better. Your turn. Enjoy. Go on, you've got full health, you should have an easy time with this. Plus the fact that you're like the son of God, you know, you should be able to pull something out of the bag here. Summon some lightning or something. No, you can summon an ankle lock. That's slightly less impressive. 15 minutes to go, come on. I mean, Charlie Jesus' finish will be a crucifix. You'd think so, wouldn't you? But go on, tap out, please. No, okay then. How about I hit you with this then? That sound better? Sounds good to me. I don't know why I'm bothering to leg drop him when I'm literally holding a hatchet in my hand. You'd think that'd do more damage, wouldn't you? The barbed wire hasn't really come into play all that much. Yeah, okay. Go for the pin. One. Two. Three. Oh, don't look at him. I was a legal man. Give me some credit. I actually got the pin. Big Kevin Dunn camera work. Just cut away from the action to look at someone that's irrelevant. Whatever. I won. Come on, man. When are you going to give up? You're just losing match after match to me. When will this saga end? I've won the rivalry by now. He's getting worse and worse. His reputation has suffered so much by getting involved with like a feud with me. What now? Toughness is the next thing that I need to keep on training. 70, my god. It's really pushing me to get better. Steroids or limbs? Limbs, okay. Maybe I should pay for this and see what it actually does for me. How much is it? If it's only like 5 months, oh, that's a lot of my money though. If that gets to around the 500 mark, I probably will do it just to see what happens, but I can't afford putting that much money away for something that might do absolutely nothing for me. Considering that, as you can probably tell, I do still have all of my limbs. Oh, you want to go at the IC title, do you? Well, I don't know if you're ready for that. I tell you what, if you're man enough to face me in my specialty of a sumo match, then we can talk. How about that? Never mind the Hall of Mirrors, I found my real specialty. My true calling in wrestling. Another tag team match. Can probably afford to do some training first. I need to get another 5 toughness points. Do you think that stamina would be the thing that you'd really want me to work on, considering how far behind everything else that is? Wow. Good training session so far. He must really enjoy slapping himself in the face. Good session. Decent improvement. Tag team match. I'm teaming with The Rock against that both debuted this week and knock off Andre the Giant. Okay then. The belt's not on the line. This match means nothing to me. Alright, Mr. Onesie. I mean, look at the state of you. I don't even look like a luchador anymore. I mean, look, I'm standing up and looking at Andre the Giant, and I'm not even that much smaller. Yeah. That's what really matters here. Oh, is it a tornado attack? Everything's in at once. Rock. Rock. Any chance you could actually get involved at some point? Hello? Dude, thank you. Glad you decided to finally join in. I'm not entirely sure what the strategy is here. I'm assuming it's not elimination, considering there's a time limit. Where's he gone? Does he just keep running off or something? Oh no, he's outside the ring for some reason. Why? Now I'm not doing great in this, so I could use some help up there. Oh no, he's back now. For a moment. Until he runs off again. Out you go. How's it going over here? Good? Yeah, I think you've got this under control. I'll just stand and watch. You want to get involved again? Yes? Oh, not with that, you're not. Don't just fall over. I thought we got past this. You were doing so well recently. Rock, distract him. Well distracted. Nearly got it. Nice. Double nice. Crossface. I do like that he's got like green mist in his face after the spray. That is a nice touch. Well done. Good detailing. Out you go again. How are you doing? Decent. That's it, you just keep kicking the rookies. I can deal with the giant. I mean, I try and distract him for you, but you've not really capitalised on the distraction there. You don't really know what I'm doing, do you? Fine, I'll just leave you to it. Fine, you got him. There we go. Good team. Oh no, it's elimination. God damn it. Thought we had it. We don't have it yet. My concern now is that we're going to keep getting in each other's way, aren't we? Can we just finish it off quickly? Damn it. Well, I'll tell you what, you go and do it then, because I don't trust you to start, like, attacking me or something while this happens, you know? I just don't trust the AI whatsoever in this game. There we go. And it's another victory. I can't believe I'm winning so many matches. What has happened recently? Was all that I really needed to go to Japan and then everything would fall into place? Toughness has gone up as well, that'll help us meeting the goal. You want me to referee again? You want me to pull double duty? No, because I'm not going to risk that not being a title match. I don't want to be just chucked into a title match with no warning. You're the world champion. You should be making up the numbers. Are you even defending that belt? Or are you just happy to keep it on you? I wonder if he's ever going to think about giving me a shot at the world title. That would be nice. Now, I know that I should just be happy with where I am, considering how much of a lift this has been from recent memory, but you know, you've always got to think about the next step, though, haven't you? Sure, why not? What's the matter? We don't have to watch it anyway. Oh, what do you want? You assaulted me last time. It's been a while. I need to return to the mirrors. Right. I do get the feeling that's probably going to be a title match next. So... oh, he's good as well. I don't want to risk the training. I've got a few more weeks to try and make that up. So, I'll just go straight into it. Well, that's for the next episode. I'll see you for the next one.